How do you feel about youth participation in general and also this conference?
Well, thank you, Anna Maria, first to give me an opportunity to talk to you about this subject. I would like to start with the conference, because I think that the group of youth that participated in the conference was not only very well prepared, but also you have worked very hard, you were very organized, and I think that overall you have made a difference to this conference. You have made a real difference in the way you have been able to address more than 20 ministers, including the Minister of Education of Turkey. I've been very impressed by the opening speech that Anna and yourself gave at the opening ceremony. These were very powerful statements, which I think have actually reached the audience, and I received a lot of extremely positive feedback on the way your statements have actually not only moved people, but really influenced their thinking.
Thank you very much for your kind words. And also, what do you expect from governments and youth in the follow-up of this conference?
Well, if I would turn the question, I would say what I would expect from youth and government, because I think that you will need to continue the very good work you have been starting at this conference in addressing governments on your views and expectations regarding education. I think you have created a movement, you have created a dynamic that you need to pursue when you go back to your respective countries. I think that together with UNICEF, and probably beyond UNICEF, with other UN organizations, you need to continue to try to reach out to ministries of education and other stakeholders in education, because as we discussed during the conference, the issue of out-of-school children and adolescents, it's not only an issue for ministries of education, it's also an issue for ministries of finance, ministries of social affairs, social protection, etc. So you have a lot of work to do, and this will require for you to continue to work hard on this issue and to try to continue to mobilize governments.
In which specific way can UNICEF and youth extend our collaboration?
Well, continuing on the same line of what I just said, I think that you have been working with UNICEF country offices for the preparation of the regional post-2015 consultation, and you have been working with country offices for the preparation of this conference. You established also linkages with other country offices. I think you need to continue this work, to work very closely with UNICEF country offices. They can help you to to reach out to government. They can actually help you to continue to be visible. And I think that working with UNICEF country offices, working with education chiefs, education specialists, and others like social policy specialists in UNICEF country office can really help you to achieve your goals.
Okay. Do you have an advice for youth in our region?
Well, continue to be mobilized the way you are. Continue to be energetic the way you are, and continue to be nice the way you are.
Thank you very much.